Carnival Cruise Line is coming clean about polluting oceans. A federal court hearing in Miami today revealed Carnival admitting that it violated the terms of its probation from a 2016 criminal conviction by discharging pollutants from its Princess Cruise Line ships and then covering it up. Carnival agreed to pay $20 million in fines, undergo inspections, implement training programs, and adopt better waste management practices.